All right, it's no rest for the wicked. You know we're going to the gym. Let me just get ready. Still 6 in the morning. Day after the show. That's a thing, guys. I do this because I love it, not because I have to, right? Decent pump today. What a beautiful day. Life is good, guys. Life is good. All right. Hello, my beautiful people. Welcome to another vlog. You know who it is. It's the boy, Triz. Had a nice little workout here. And you know what? Today, this morning, it's the day after the show. And I'm feeling nothing but gratitude right now. I'm completely humbled. Yesterday was a very, very fun day. The show, it was my first show ever, and there were a lot of great competitors. A lot of guys looked good. The classes were huge, and to get first place in my division and then second place in the true novice, which is all beginners, man, it's just a really fulfilling feeling knowing that you, all the work you put in wasn't for nothing, you know? But it's not even just the placing. It's the amount of mental growth and resilience and relentlessness and all the other stuff that came from it that really just makes me feel very good, very, very, very grateful. Very grateful for sure. But yeah, it's the day after the show, as I said, and I'm gonna chill out. We'll see what's gonna happen. My brother's girlfriend is flying in today, and we're gonna go out later. But yeah, for now, welcome you guys. If you haven't yet, hit like, subscribe, and thank you guys for joining in. Welcome to another vlog. There is still hope for humanity. You know what? I realized a couple days ago that I forgot my visa. Here at this co-op, I thought somebody might have taken it, started racking it up, and I came back here 2 days later and somebody returned it to the front desk. So I got my visa back. 1 point for you, man.
A nice little seltzer, tequila seltzer. Why not, one time with the famo.
Yo, this ravioli hitting. This ravioli hitting, y'all.
Tyson,
I'ma rate everything I eat, and it's gonna be one of two things. It's gonna be either bussin', it's gonna be bunk or bussin'.
Okay? No.
Or
bussin'
or fussin'.
Bussin'
or fussin'.
Bunk or bussin'. Bussin' or fussin'. Anyways, the ravioli, the chicken that we got right here. Ravioli, bussin'. I gotta say it twice. Chicken, bussin'. But the ravioli. That shit fetch.
Where
he does it anyway.
Jacket, turn around.
right, so now what we got here are three big, thick cookies. My homegirl in BC, she lives in BC, she actually bought these for me and got them sent out for me as a congratulations for my bodybuilding competition. But yo, look at this. This Oreo, obviously, cookies and cream, and this one's an Oreo too. Those two are obviously gonna be big busts, and I ain't even gotta say shit.
First day, competition in 8 months. First day, tries are hitting, arms are 18 and a half, cold.
Keep it tight. Had to get the milk.
Oh my God.
Ooh.
Yeah. Know what it is? Bussin'. Cookies and cream. What do you expect? What do you expect? Guys, so here we're at breakfast, Monkey Breakfast Club. Monkey Breakfast Club. What I have here is a salmon benny. So we're gonna give this a try. Is that how they do it? Oh yeah.
Yeah.
You can't go wrong with benny. That right there is busted. All right, now here we got pumpkin spice French toast. Hefty, hefty. It's like subtle, not too sweet. Though pretty
sweet.
I rate it. All right, guys, so there we have it. We just finished that Monkey Breakfast Bistro, and I had the salmon benny as well as the French toast feature, which was the pumpkin spice French toast you guys saw, and that shit was busting. I definitely rate this place. That was good. But we out of here now, and I will see you in the next meal.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
It's a little nippy out here, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. Look at that. You see, my nose is kind of red. Nice little walk through the park. We out of here. Got a couple people who drove through Calgary. Hey, what up? We about to eat though. Done and my stomach is completely full. I'm vlogging. I'm bloated to the brim, but I still need a milkshake, so I'm gonna go get a milkshake. Got all the sweets.
And we have a lot of sweets in
our kitchen. Jeez! Oh, you ain't seen a spot like the spot.
You don't like whipping cream or you still like whipping
cream? I feel crazy, but you know we need that Oreo.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I need y'all to just rock with me. Yeah. I used to dream about a Dodge Charger. Suicide dough, sitting on 24s. I was trying to find a job and shit, why bother? Being broken, make you try harder. Sitting in the house watching coach.
So one thing is guaranteed when you run into Mark Duckett. It's that you're smoking hookah. No matter what. This looks amazing. This is a queen's breakfast, so it just has some pancakes, some eggs, a whole bunch of meats here. There's chorizo, bacon, and I got some chicken sausage on the side there to add in. Like, I don't even gotta say nothing. It's gonna be amazing. So I'm just chilling here watching the original Spider-Man's, and I was just thinking, anybody remember that show cartoon Static Shock with the black dude with electricity? They need to make a movie about that. Marvel, y'all are slacking. All right, what is good, everybody? It's a new day. We're back home. It feels great to be home, just to be back in routine, you know. We did our first show there in Calgary, Alberta. Let me just break it down for you guys real quick, okay? As you can see, we got the trophies and the medals here. It was a pretty good showing. First showing, first time ever stepping on stage. Great experience, man. I had so much fun. I'm still thinking about how fun it was, and I can't wait to get back on stage again. But yeah, for placings again, we got first place in our class, a class of 11 people, so that's pretty good. In the true novice class, which is pretty much just the class for all first time show doers, so I got second place out of 18 people there. So the first time I stepped on stage, it was the true novice class, and it was kind of, you know, I didn't really feel comfortable. I was a little bit nervous, obviously, because it was my first time. But once I stepped on, you know, and I felt it out, you know, started to feel a little more confident. And later on, we went into my class, the class that really matters. And I was a lot more confident, and I ended up placing first in that class. And that's the class that matters. That's the one that qualifies you for nationals, right? But yeah, man, I was a lot more confident. I felt the flow, you know, your boy was flowing and showing and glowing on stage. And it was nice. It was fun, man. I saw the judges were loving it. They were looking at me, smiling, everything, you know, and we ended up finishing first in that class. And then we went on to battle for the overalls. I came up just short, man. Me and this one guy were just battling it out, and I came up short. I didn't get the overall, but it was a very great experience. I have no complaints, you know, and I was happy I did that show because it was a big show. It was one of the bigger shows, and when I'm going to compete, I want there to be a lot of people, a lot of competitors, because I wanna showcase, and also, yeah, we do this for ourselves, you know. It's kind of like a personal thing, you know. I'm not thinking about the other competitors while I'm going through my prep too much. I'm thinking about, like, what can I do? What can I bring? How can I push myself to my limit and bring the best physique possible, right? But at the same time, if you're gonna compete, you wanna compete against other people, right? You don't want it to be just like you and some other people or a couple people. I want it to be as many people as possible to show that I was able to come up on top above a whole bunch of other competitors. So, you know what I mean? I was happy that it was a big show and we did pretty good. So, you know, I'm not disappointed. I'm proud of my placings, but I'm not satisfied either, you know, because we do want that overall. But, you know, what's next? What am I going to do? Was it a first time? Was I a one-hit wonder and I'm done with competing? Nah, you know what? It's funny because, like, after stepping on stage, like, I can't even explain to you guys, like, how great it felt. Like, it was dope, man. And just the camaraderie with everybody there backstage, on stage, you know, it was a good vibe, man, honestly. But, you know me. I'm all about growth, getting bigger, you know what I mean? We always want to grow, and I want to reach my full potential. I still want to get huge. Of course we want to get huge.
Yeah, buddy, let's do this. Oh! Woo-hoo! Lightweight. Woo!
And I'm going to wait until the end of next year so I have adequate time to actually put on quality muscle and size and improvements. And we going to come hard, man, you know what I mean? It was great, man. We, you know what I mean? We brought home some... A little bit of hardware, you know, I can't complain. Yeah, it was a good experience. So stay tuned for next year when your boy steps on stage again. But you know what? if you want to follow my journey, keep following my journey, man, because we're going into a bulk and we're going to fucking train like a motherfucker. We're going hard, you know? We're getting back to the heavy lifting and all that. Yeah. We good. We good around here, though, you know? You know what I'm saying? We good around here, baby. I'm playing. Yep, that's it.
That's enough for this little square.
Where the hell is my green style corn?
Last, we got some shepherd's pie here that we're gonna slice into. Now, ain't nothing better than the home cooked oxtail thing, yeah? Essential.
Oh, that.
Steamy. That's it. I'm gonna enjoy this.
Winter has arrived, folks. Yo, it's hella slippery out here. Almost slid into some DMs. Psych.
Alright, guys, it's time for the best part. We're gonna end the food business here. But this is the one place that I've been waiting for literally since the start of my prep. So I've been waiting for this for almost 20 weeks, okay? So let's get it. You guys already know Little Bones, best wings in Winnipeg. Don't argue with me, man. Best wings.
Drinking, smoking, fucking, plotting, scheming, getting money. Drinking, fucking, smoking, plotting, scheming, plotting.
Oh, come on, man. Come on, let's go. Let's go.
I just came up with,
You did not.
That was fucking heaven. All right, you guys already know that hit the money. And we're going to end the vlog here. So thank you guys for watching. I just had a little journey, you know. I was just eating all the food that I wanted to eat for the past. Man, it's been almost a week. And I really got to wind down now. So like, I've got everything out my system. We're going to get back on track. And we're going to get back to the regular scheduled program. You know what I mean? But yes, if you watch this video, make sure you hit a like if you liked any of the food. And you already know what's up. Stay active, stay true, stay real. And always stay by me. We out of here.
This the life for me. My mama told me this was right for me. I got him worried like